So hopefully we're going to cut out a cute little chickadee, and I thought I would show you how we do this. So block of basswood, and what I want is actually to cut out a two-dimensional bird just so that there's so much less work to do. When I start, I generally start on the top because the lines are less complex, and I will saw through until I come to the tail and not cut it off there, and then I'll go back and do the profile. So I don't know how loud this will be, and maybe we can figure out how to put some music in here instead of saw noises. Back out. And I'm going to put some downward pressure on this. There are better ways of doing this. So we'll back out of that piece. Bring it to there. Here's our chickadee. And there's our chickadee.